like stream. Might be enough, actually. Okay, tell a story, please. I steal in Turkey. Extra piece. Hi, Mr. Waltzman. No, I'm not in Turkey. Hi, Chris Banjo. It's been a while. Mr. Chris Banjo. Extra piece. Tell you a story. I'm playing in a tournament, Mr. Extra Zen. I'm playing for my team. Pretty good for 1800 people. Pretty damn good. Okay. Let's not have to be more serious with these guys. h6, a5 was a nice trap, although probably still okay for me, but I don't lose because of that. Playing. Thanks for walking into the mate. He could have played c3 check, right? That's no mate. Okay. Is the mic covered? No, my mic is not covered. There's no problem with my mic. Hello, 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 hello. Doesn't seem to be any problem with the mic. Let's see. Yes, I know it kind of is. It's kind of low. Oh, okay. So this should be good, yeah? This should be good. Yeah, for some reason now, yeah. All is bright. Okay. Happy. Silent night, holy night, all is clear, good now, okay, good. Yes, I couldn't move the microphone sound level for some reason. It just would return it back to 23, which of course is very, very low. Mr. Gaborovich! What are you cooking, man? What is it that you're cooking? Let's see how this 2000 player plays. I'm pretty sure he's gonna play really well. Because everyone in this damn tournament plays like a frigging 2700. I should get used to it, but I can never get used to it. Should get used to it, but it's not something you can get used to it. Alright, finally. Put the knight on d6. Attack some pawns. So the knight should be better in this position. But let's see it. Some things you never get used to, that is true. So he wants me to make the first move, fine, I'll make the first move. Standard, not blundering anything. Sure. Sure. Of course, not blundering anything. I gotta get him low on time, then we'll see his true strength. Right, that's when the true strength comes up, when people are low on time. Perfect chess by white. Bishop f3, king 1, another perfect move. I mean, don't you think it's pretty obvious? Queen d4. Look at that. Blunders finally started, yeah. The blunders finally started. Okay. Hi Chan, how you been? Hi Wolfsman. Yes, 2000 guy making almost no mistakes, of course. Queen c2 is fine. It's fine. And your pawn is still pretty weak. Yeah, okay. Going for that, I understand. Ah, okay, he tricks me. Oh, she tricks me. Okay, fine. I got tricked here a little bit. Yeah, but not probably like this, no. Probably not like this. Okay, great Mr. Akarui Chess. Okay, glad you like the raid, man. Probably King H2 is not that great. Well, Black is gonna play something on B3, probably just take him. So I don't know how I'm gonna rearrange this. I don't have F3, unfortunately. I thought I have it, but I don't have it. Fine, let's play B3. Let's get it done with. I mean, like queen and knight is superior to black's bishop and queen, right? I'm not sure if I get the a pawn alive, but it would be nice if I can get that pawn still alive. Right now, I just want to try to trade all the rooks and play queen and this pawn versus this weakness versus this bishop. Let's see if it works out. Let's see if it works out. I'm not sure if it does. but thank you for putting your king along this line. It was very helpful for me. It was very, very helpful. You see C5 and queen E8, of course, right? That's the trick. The queen's supposed to go to B3 to attack this pawn now. That's where this queen is going, potentially queen B8, of course. Alright. Where am I? I'm back in the top 5, okay, that's good. I'm actually first place, finally. Alright, let's see how you want to beat my Spanish with your Berserk Scotch game. Oh, my king moved. Oh, sorry. I forgot that my king has moved. D5. Take, take, rook E1. This move probably not that great. But probably playable, but then... Alright, I'm not sure if any of that stuff was really good, but I suspect black should be okay. I mean, after queen f7, black should be okay. I mean, it's an interesting game, yeah. Interesting game. Let's see. check it out later. Yeah, top 5, nothing special. This is Alexei Dreyev's special system, specialty. He likes to play this as white. Thank you for following. Is my stream live? Yes, should be live. Okay, so usually I take with a knight here. I don't like my double pawns. Probably I should have taken b3 first. Yeah, take on b3, then knight d5 would be more accurate. That'd be much more accurate. Hi, Grizzly. I mean, if he takes on d5, he can probably take with the rook still. Should still be okay. But, you know, his queen can move, yeah? But if he takes, and then of course take with the pawn. Yeah, if you get this position with black, it's absolutely good for you. It's obviously pretty good for you, because you have this e5, and look at these weaknesses, right? Huge weaknesses. And of course the knight goes to c4 later. Question is, do you want to go now? You can go now. Probably ideally you want to trade this bishop, because without knight, white's position will be very, very bad. Yeah, so he probably has to play this. Bishop g4, that was the point. Bishop e6, so he doesn't have d5 now, because the bishop is closed, but... I don't know. Again, I feel black should be much better here. I don't know exactly how much better, but I suspect should be a lot better. But maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it's just an illusion. Don't play f6. It's kind of important. Oh shit, I blundered that. Okay, fine. That I blundered. Okay. He has this move in the has intermediate move and. Take c3 here, c2, bishop b3. Doesn't look good. black should be still okay. Whole bunch of pawns. I have a lot of pawns for this thing. B2 is pretty big threat. Big threat, C5. Yeah, he could have played much better. Is the stream supposed to be advertised on leechess.org? I don't know if it is. Is it advertised? Okay, that's fine. That's fine if it doesn't. I'm sort of causing some problems for Leechess guys when I'm being very vocal about the suspicious dudes here. So I'll try to tone it down a little bit. C5 was probably much stronger. Yeah, I should have played knight c4 immediately. This guy is very accurate, by the way. This guy is very, very accurate. For 1000, this guy is damn good, okay? He's damn good. 1000. He's not 1000. I don't care what he is. Buddy, you're not 1000, that's for sure. I need to trade one pair of rooks. I mean, how can they allow people in the Steam event who are provisionally rated, right? I don't get that. How can they allow provisionally rated people in this tournament? I completely misunderstand this. You're just gonna flag me on time. I played this guy Berserk because I think he is 1000, but he's not 1000, right? He's just gonna flag me. 16 games. Minor conditional players allowed to play here. This isn't right. Someone 1000 provisional rating. Which is Drew. Yeah. Unbelievable. Is that a command or something? How the hell do I play here? Are you freaking serious? You think you're playing first line moves? I don't know. It's like the first line computer line, man. Not completely. Jesus Christ. A6 is the first line move, guys, and he finds it, of course. Of course he finds all the first top line moves. All right. Yes, we don't have knight boats, sorry about that. Alright, this guy, he just plays first line moves, okay? Just plays first line moves. But you over relaxed a little bit. Yeah, still good for black, but simple tactics was blundered, yeah. Fine, let's not call it the simple tactics. It's not that simple. An important thing that knight takes away the square from the rook. Still lose, man. Because the way you play in the endgame is like freaking 2500, okay? The way he played in the opening, it was like a freaking major, I don't know. I don't know who he was. He was like basically freaking top line engine player. And the way he plays his end game is just my god. Like, what is this crap? And he's completely lost. Oh my god, Jill. Jesus. Alright, Alright, let's just confirm what I'm suspecting. Let's confirm what I'm suspecting. G6. G6 is the first line, which is the engine, right? G6. Queen C5, C4. Bishop g7 is the first line. Okay, I should have played queen b1, rook b5, or castle maybe. Yeah, queen b1. And look at this, a6, right? A6 is the first freaking line. I mean, isn't it a little bit too obvious, right? I think it's a pretty damn obvious thing. Here I should have castle, yeah, I know, but... Alright, so he missed knight a5 immediately. So he played this move, and now... Yes, and I should have played bishop g3, actually, instead of knight c4. After knight c4, he is... yeah, my original idea was to play knight b6 here, but then I saw knight f4. I didn't like that. But after bishop g3, enough compensation, because the rooks are hitting his knights, and he has no b5. And his bishop is not moving. So white has compensation here, but okay, so... b5, and black is just winning here, okay? So this is winning for black. Yes, he missed knight b5, fortunately for me. And then the game would be over. So he blundered in one move. Now the game is equal, but black managed to lose this, yeah? Alright. Okay. I mean, a6 first line move, right? G6, bishop g7, and a6 first line moves. Alright. Then he, for, of course, found the whole queen a5, queen d8 return line. And then b5 and b4, and knight a5. Sure, man. Sure, buddy. What is black playing here? My god. Don't know this. And just play normal chess. Probably is not gonna work on for me. Okay. Yeah, my pawn should be on the 5 already at this point. So I misplayed this, yeah. Okay. So I probably misplayed this. Still looks okay. Still looks okay for black. Fried liver? I'm not sure what fried liver is. Sure what fried liver is. Why are you giving me bishops? What is going on? I'm getting all these presents. I guess it's Christmas early. Allowing knight f4 also. I mean, what the heck is going on? Alright, but he is lost here. There's no way pair of bishops is much stronger than the three measly pawns here. Which are not going anywhere, by the way. Which are not going anywhere. It's not the best way for black to play, but it's decent because, you know, again, we get free stuff. And we all love free stuff, right? Well, that was part of the idea. Alright, so now what, right? Now what? How do we win this? This is a very, very old line, guys. Very, very old. That should be much better for white. That should be much better for white. It's giving me everything basically. Had such a good position in years. Damn. I really don't wanna spoil this thing. Knight f4 is knight h6 and queen g4, so that was kind of important. Alright, how do we win this game, guys? Well, we gotta play slowly. God, I'm playing Hobbit like already 4 games, yeah? Why am I only playing Hobbit? Like, I'm playing this guy all the freaking time. This looks very equal. I just want to give this guy a chance to make a draw or something, because you know, he deserves it. He's been playing really well. Not a good move. Not a good idea to allow me to trade the dark squared bishop. It will leave my knight on d4 very, very strong. But he did improve his king. Okay. That is important, yes. So you managed to put the knight on f6, okay. know, this pawn on d5 weakness or not? It's an important question. That is an important question. The rook is going here, I guess. Alright, stuff like this happens. Yes, free bishop. Good evening from Portugal. Hello, Punk, Mr. Punk Telefiran. Leech doesn't show that you're streaming. That's fine. That's fine. Yeah, they don't want to show me streaming because they know I'll be very upset during this event. And I'll be talking things. So they already know it, and they're doing this in advance, yeah, so that, yeah. They know it. It's okay. I can understand these guys, that's fine. E5 was very, very strange, to be honest. I don't understand E5 at all. Well, there is no threat, right? But okay, fine, let's take this. Let's return the knights. I mean, obviously, black structures and ruins, yeah? I mean, it's pretty obvious. You do want to play F4, I guess. You do want to play F4 and ruin my structure. Okay. Looks very interesting. Might be okay here. Maybe I was a little bit too harsh on his pawn structure, yeah? Maybe. No, but you don't give me so many timepieces for sure. You're not supposed to give me so many timepieces, man. Or something. Free bishop one move early, that's true. Yeah, I could have taken the bishop on g4 early, that's true. Hi Giga, thank you for the cheering. No, that's fine, that's fine. This tournament is not actually sanctioned by Lee Chess, it's a private event. It's a private event. Why are they berserking against me? Don't you need time to think, maybe? Alright, well, he feels confidence. Okay. Confidence is good. Damn, this guy plays really fast. Really fast. The question is this a really well played or not? That is the real question. Yeah, I probably should take this. Mr. Dumi, hello, hello, hello everyone. How many rounds left? So it's not the rounds, Mr. Popil, it's the minutes. There are 20 minutes left. 20 minutes left of these events. But I think everybody is playing fairly today, more or less. So I'm not complaining. Now I'm the black. Now I'm the white side of this position, yes. Alright, so d5 is rare move, but might
be not the greatest move, but I don't know, I like it. I think because this bishop is really bad, it is a minuscule advantage for white. It's not big, but it's minuscule. It's still better than nothing. Probably gonna go for this, yeah. I would have. Something like that. West is going on is Vast is going on. Hi Atomic Morphe. Hi Graviosos, hi guys. Yes, okay. Where are my new openings video, Mr. Jill? They're waiting for your donation, sir. As soon as you give me nice support, I'll give you all the videos you want, man. Any video you want. Anything. Just for you, Mr. Jill. I'm kidding, of course. Yes. Yeah, Mr. Jill is our let's call him number one big fan. Yes? Jill, are you number one fan? I know you're number one fan. Come on, admit it. Admit it. See? There you go, guys. Mr. Jill is number one fan. Alright, time to close this bishop. F5 looks good. Look at all the white pieces. Yeah, they're starting to dominate black's position. I think black misplayed it somewhere. I think it was a little bit too passive. He probably should have played a little bit differently. Well, the big threat is probably is something like this, but if I play F6, I don't understand. Isn't this just lost? Yeah, okay. See, guys, this is not easy to play, okay? Mr. Wino, no, guys, don't give him subscription, guys. I want to see Mr. Jill subscribe himself. He's from fucking Russia. There is no way to pay for Twitch, even though there are like hundreds and thousands of people from Russia streaming on Twitch, yeah? But this guy has no chance, man, because it's fucking Russia, man. He probably lives near the bears where there is no internet. There is nothing there, man. Just the wilderness. and the Bears. Isn't that right, Mr. Joe? There are only Siberian Bears available. My god. I really misplay this. Yeah, white is doing really well. I need to start using my brains here. I'm getting killed, guys, okay? I'm getting killed this game. Alright, this game I'm gonna lose because he's just too strong. This guy is way too strong. Yeah, he completely outplayed me in this ridiculous line. Alright, I don't understand this move, but okay. Okay, bishop f4 or something. Is it your big idea? Queen f3 maybe? I don't know. Queen f3 is coming, yeah? Okay. Queen f3 is possibly coming, I believe you. I think black should be okay here, but I need to make a move. I need to make a move. It's a fun move, okay? I'm not saying it's good. It's just fun. Looks like a lot of fun. He found this line. He found this line, okay. Thank you. Alright, I didn't. This is bad move, probably. This is probably bad move. Oh, I missed. Wait. I don't know. First line. First line. Yeah, okay, so this is the bishop h5 is very close to what I call the engine move. This is very, very close to what I call the engine move, but okay. Alright. Hold on a second, guys. Okay, so he missed bishop f7, which was winning. So he plays this. Oh, I missed rook h8. Ah, crap. So I missed this move, yeah. Then rook f5, yeah, just wins, yeah. Damn. I mean, still advantage white, but okay. He could have played queen e3 immediately, so okay, so it's this. Knight f6, a5. Alright, a5 is a ballsy move, because, you know, king f3 is the first line. And queen d2 is not first line, so knight e5. And now I had to find... Oh, I could have played b5 here. Alright, guys, this is impossible to find. Okay. It's just impossible to find. Rook g4 here was much stronger, yes. Rook g4 here was much stronger. Yes, I realized it only later. But, okay, it's hard to play against somebody who plays a lot of first-line moves. King e1. King d1. The queen endgame is lost. That's why I didn't play it. But he finds this incredible king c2. And king b3, and this guy, of course, finds it. Yeah. So, you know, because he finds it, right, and then queen c3, he plays perfect chess, okay. And this guy is from Chile. Ah, okay, so that explains it. Oh, he was already blocked before, okay. Alright, so in my opinion, this is very clear. This is very, very clear game about this. Yeah, so very clear. I'll call this 95. already blocked before. He also made mistakes, but not the ones that really matters. I mean, he made only one mistake, okay? One mistake in the whole game, and then he played a lot of first line moves. And he found this whole sequence, which is very hard for international master. I don't believe it. I'm sorry. Exactly, for the international master, this is very hard, guys. This is almost impossible. For the grandmaster, okay, I can believe it. But he has to be a very top grandmaster to find all that stuff. And he's definitely not the top grandmaster. I mean, again, that's my opinion, okay? I can be wrong, but I just think it's worthy of analysis, okay? It's worthy of investigation. All I'm saying, it's worthy of investigation. That's it. Yeah, this is the line why Black probably stopped playing Scheveningen, because it's kind of attacking line. Very hard for Black to do something here constructive. I don't understand this move, but okay. Maybe I'm missing something. That's pretty much the biggest threat I can make. I mean, E5, it was F5, right? Probably winning also, but why rush? Usually with the such structure, Black King goes the other way. So she or he, I'm not sure this is, I think this is she. Yeah, so and that's the second point, right? Because of the bishop on c6. I mean, knight d5 is such a standard idea in Sicilian that it shouldn't come as a surprise to anybody. Shouldn't come as a surprise to anybody, anywhere, any place. guys, Kubache is the lady. Alright, so we have Jill from Russia, or actually from Savok, and the lady is from Russia. You read? Okay. Alright, guys. Oh my god. Alright, this is a lot of fun, guys. I'm sorry you don't understand Russian, I apologize, but it's so funny. So funny when people discuss Russian different periods of time. Yes, yes, but okay, you see, Mr. Jill, he doesn't have to go into the pocket to find the word, yes? That was always his strong point. Mr. Jill is very resourceful in his words. Alright, so we have to prevent queen f2. The good thing about this knight and queen is that Black never has rook g6, right? Because of the mate. So this is a very strong combination here. Which is the reason why I didn't take his thing there. But this is strong. Yes, this is very strong. Damn. Yeah, okay, I blundered this. This I blundered. And queen f6, right? Shit. Alright, I blundered this. Damn. I think my whole position just is crumbling, yeah? Just because I missed queen d4, my whole position is crumbling now. Yeah, this is freaking Sicilian. This is unfair, but unfortunately, it is a Sicilian. Nothing to be done. Unfortunately, this is Sicilian. Queen f6, perfect play by Black. Perfect play by Black. There is increment, right? 2 seconds, so there's no way for me to flag this person. This position. Unfortunately, one mistake and you lose, yeah? All right, Mr. Jill, my God, just freaking relax, okay? Jesus Christ. Yes. What do you mean you don't know the opponent? What do you mean doesn't know the technique to win? This is a drawn end game. It is hard to draw, but it's a drawn end game. There is no win for the rook and bishop side. Alright, we managed to play the 16 players. I am still the top player, yeah. Unfortunately, I lost that freaking game to this guy here, but okay, that happens. Alright, so guys, yes, I need to get some break. So we're gonna raid somebody. Tomorrow we're gonna do another... Probably playing arena with the viewers, so... Alright, actually, let's see if there is the translation of the... is a broadcast of the Russian Championship. Are they done? Draw. Kurakin beats Matlakov. Okay. Wow. Alright, I think Matlakov missed that. Yeah, okay, but Kurakin is always very strong in such positions. No fortress. Okay. Svidar Chigaev is the good old c3 d3 thing, and Chigaev managed to hold us. He is slightly worse, but he managed to hold us. Good for him. Artemiev wins against Isipenko. Ha, he plays this line, yeah. Are you serious? What? One second. Rook f5. And it's winning for white, yeah? Yeah, this is amazing, to be honest. Rook e1, okay. King h8 with the idea of rook f2. Then check on rook g1, and now of course it's winning. Yeah. Alright, Antipov, Dubov, and it's and it's very hard to beat Antipov, guys. So he is very, very solid. Alright, very solid guy. We need to go for the save. Let's draw. Alright, I play this line as black. This looks like London system, but it's nothing special, so it's equal. And Gaganov lost to Jan, and Jan played this sharp line, yeah? Yeah, I think Gaganov was unprepared for this line, because I think black is doing fine now. Yeah, if you have to give an exchange for this, you definitely don't do well. Alright, hey guys, thank you. What time tomorrow? Yeah, probably same time. Alright, so who do you guys want me to raid, gentlemen? First, let's see who you guys want me to raid. Lesson with Kurt Hugo. I have no idea who that guy is. That's the chess.com. Portuguese, German, Polish, Spanish, Kuryakin, the chess.com.ru. The road to 1800s. That's me. Rage King learning chess. Alright. DCC season. Angelica, my teammates. I don't see James Blunder online. Yeah. All right. So let's raid Angelica. That's fine.
Thank you much. Thank you for wishing him. Thank you so much. And for the bead. Thank you very much. And the queen. Thank you. Guys, shout out to Indo Queen, please. What? Why are you slacking? Ah, okay, I already did that. Okay. Oh my god, guys, thank you so much. Thank you, Daniel, for gifting the sub. Thank you. Oh. Gotcha. Thank you so much for the raid. I had